Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss current affairs of March 2021. So let's start part 1. Which state government has announced a ban on hookah bars? Answer is Jharkhand. What is the theme of National Protein Day 2021? Answer is Powering with Plant Protein. The scientists have discovered a new species of alpine plant in which state? Answer: Arunachal Pradesh. Equis Private Limited is developing 400 acres, India's first toy cluster, in which state? Answer is Karnataka. CPI for urban non-manual employees is released by which department? Answer: Central Statistical Organization, that is CSO. Which insurance provider has launched Active Health Policy, India's first policy to provide 100% premium returns? Answer is Aditya Birla Health Insurance Company Limited. Which city will host the 22nd Commonwealth Table Tennis Championship 2021? Answer: Panchkula in Haryana. Over which river will be inaugurated the world's highest railway bridge? Answer: Chenab River. The South Regional Office of CCI has been inaugurated by the Finance Minister in which city? Answer: Chennai. Asia's biggest cattle park has inaugurated in which Indian state? Answer: Tamil Nadu. Which state has approved a scheme titled EBC Nestham? Answer: Andhra Pradesh. Which state has launched a mobile application chartered for contactless ticketing service for buses? Answer: Delhi. The new satellite Akritika M has been launched by which country to monitor the climate and environment of the Arctic region? Answer: Russia. Which union ministry launched 100-day Catch the Rain campaign? Answer is Jal Shakti Ministry. Which entry has won the maximum awards at the Golden Globe Award 2021? Answer: American TV series The Crown. Which state has approved a law to give life imprisonment to food adulterators? Answer: Madhya Pradesh. The Land Port Authority of India celebrated its 9th Foundation Day on 1st March 2021. The LPAI comes under which ministry? Answer is Ministry of Home Affairs. The Amazonia 1 satellite has launched by the ISRO onboard on PSLV C-51. The Amazonia 1 satellite belongs to which country? Answer: Brazil. Which state has been ranked first in the gross state domestic product list? Answer is Maharashtra. The Indian Air Force has gifted a 1971 war helicopter to which nation? Answer: Bangladesh. Which female badminton player has claimed the women's single title at Uganda International Badminton Tournament 2021? Answer: Malvika Bansod. Which Indian boxer has been appointed as the chairperson of AIBA's Champions and Veterans Committee? Answer: Mary Combe. Which city has emerged as the top city in the Easy of Living Index 2020 in the less than million category? Answer is Shimla. Which bank has tied up with WhatsApp to start WhatsApp banking service? Answer is Axis Bank. Which city has emerged as the top city in the Easy of Living Index 2020 in the million plus category? Answer is Bangalore. Who has become the first cricketer to have 100 million followers on Instagram? Answer: Virat Kohli. Which Indian university has emerged as the best institution in the 11th edition of QS World University Ranking? Answer: IIT Bombay. Elon Musk's own private rocket company SpaceX has successfully tested which Starship prototype rocket? Answer: SN10. Who has become the third cricketer to hit 6 sixes in an over in international cricket? Answer: Kyron Pollard. Where is CSIR NIO has launched a 90-day scientific cruise mission? Answer is Indian Ocean. Which country is building the world's first platypus sanctuary? Answer: Australia. Which digital platform has been launched by Tripura CM Biplob Kumar Deb to boost e-governance? Answer: Jagrut Tripura. What is the rate of interest on provident fund deposit for the financial year 2020-2021 as notified by EPFO? Answer is 8.5%. The Employees Provident Fund Organization comes under the administrative control of which ministry? Answer is Ministry of Labour and Employment. The Government of India constitute a national committee to commemorate 75 years of Independence Day. Who is the head of the committee? Answer is Shri Narendra Modi. Which country has recently increased its defense budget by 6.8% to $209 billion? Answer: China. Which team has been ranked top in the test ranking released by ICC? Answer is Team India. Who has tied up with Yono SBI to launch a smart fitness band with digital payment components? Answer is Fast Track. The first ever transgender community desk of India has been set up in which city? Answer: Hyderabad. In which category bout Bajrang Punia has won the gold medal at the 2021 Matteo Pelican Ranking Series? Answer is 65 kg. Which company has launched the Women Will web platform? Answer: Google. The Prime Minister has inaugurated the Maitri Setu Bridge to strengthen connectivity with which country? Answer: Bangladesh. Who has won the BBC Indian Sports Women of the Year Award for 2021? Answer: Koneru Hampi, the World Rapid Chase Champion. Name the Indian celebrity who has been chosen as the recipient of 2021 FIAF Award by International Federation of Film Archives. Answer: Amitabh Bachchan. The annual joint military exercise Dust Lake 2 has kicked off between the Indian Army and which country? Answer: Uzbekistan. The center has launched the Mera Ration app. The app was developed by which department? Answer is National Informatics Center. What is the name of world's most powerful supercomputer? Answer is Fukago. The cabinet has recently approved to increase the FDI limit in the insurance sector to what percent? Answer: 74%. The sounding rocket RH-560 has been launched by ISRO. This RH-560 belongs to which series of sounding rocket of ISRO? Answer is Rohini series. Which company has launched Wheels of Love, a holistic program to support parenthood? Answer is Tata Motors. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe.